Hey friends, welcome to another episode of the Blues Heart Biker. All right, everybody. Hey, welcome to the Blues Heart Biker channel. All right, I'm the Blues Heart Biker. My name's John. Thank you for joining us. I do stuff on this channel that's pretty cool. I ride motorcycles, do music, have fun, generally just do fun stuff all the time. So I'm glad you're here. And if you're returning, thanks for returning. It means a lot to me to see you're back watching the channel and getting a few more subscribers all the time and regular watchers, and things are going good. So I love it, having a good time with this channel always. So today I am going to go out and start my Triumph. As you can see, the Triumph hasn't been started in a long time, and I always say that because I don't start it as often as I should. The 2006 Triumph Bonneville hot rod, and got some news for you. I'm going to be selling the Triumph.
What?
We got a guy coming over tomorrow to take a look at it, and maybe he's going to buy it. So I figure I haven't started this thing in a couple of weeks, and I figured I'd start it up, take it out for a little ride, give it one last shot, you know, ride it one last time, and you know, spend a little time with it before we go. Hopefully I'll sell it. It's bittersweet, you know. I really like this bike, and I did a lot to get it running, and it belonged to a friend of mine, and I'm selling it to another friend of mine, maybe, hopefully, and we'll just see what happens. This is a young man's bike, I gotta say, so I just don't ride it anymore, and the riding position of it's a little difficult for me, and I just, you know, I'm a Harley dude, so I run it, and it's different than having a Harley, but I've had it, and it's time to let somebody else enjoy it. So see if she'll start up here, because I haven't started it in a while. Very good. Nice. But anyways, all right, well, let's roll. Let's take a little ride with it before we go. One last ride. Steam out of this thing. It's got a little dust. Yeah. I never ride this bike anymore, hardly at all. And it's time to allow someone else to enjoy it for a while. Goes down the road pretty nice though. This bike was a beast. I mean, it is really a beast.
I said, it's I never ride it. I don't like the fact that it doesn't have turn signals on it, because I forget to do the hand signals and stuff, and I don't like where the mirrors are. I'm getting older, and I, you know, turning my head and looking down and all that stuff, I'm not digging doing it anymore. But man, if I was a guy in my 20s or 30s, this would be a friggin' awesome thing to have. And I love it. But it's time to let somebody else enjoy it now. And I got a friend of mine coming over to take a look at it tomorrow. And I think he's gonna just go ahead and buy it, I hope. Get a little crazy with it there. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yeah. Hopefully, things will be cool. Turn the gas off. All right. There she be. Beautiful motorcycle.
Well, all right. I'm getting ready to possibly say goodbye to the Triumph. I got a guy coming over here in just a few minutes to take a look at it. Hopefully it won't pull any weird non-starting issues or running foul issues or anything like that. But it's time to part with it. You know, I'm looking at it right now. I'm feeling kind of sad. But one last look at it. Well, who knows? I might be keeping it. We'll see what happens here. If the guy doesn't buy it. I kind of think he might, because he kind of wants it, but oh well, we'll see what happens. All right, well, let's see what happens, right?
Here comes the guy back from the test ride.
Go see what the verdict is. He just went on a test ride, so hopefully this is the moment of truth. All right, well, let's see what happens. Either way, it's okay, because I just saw it. It was a beautiful looking bike. Might be changing my mind. All right, well, the Triumph is gone. I've sold the Triumph to Bob. Now, you guys have Bob before. Some of you may have watched an episode, it's been a while back. Bob has a Moro Guzzi, and it's a
1970. Yeah, 750 Ambassador.
750 Ambassador, beautiful motorcycle, and we took it for a ride and hung out, and you got a Honda, what's your Honda? It's a
BFR.
BFR, sport bike. So we went over there and rode those, had a good time. Bob is now the proud owner of a Triumph Bonneville. So, thank you, Bob. Yeah,
thank you.
So you ready to enter the cafe racer world with that
thing?
Yeah, man. Yeah, so anyways, we're going to say goodbye to the Triumph. Let's take a look at her one last time here. And we had a good time together, baby. Time for someone else to enjoy it. I bought the bike from a buddy, and it's going to another buddy. So it's staying in the family, and that's always good to let somebody else enjoy a bike like this. So thanks, Bob. Thanks a lot. Appreciate you.
My pleasure.
Yeah, you bet. Thank you. You bet. All right. Okay, well, I got the money for the Triumph. I signed the pink slip off. It's done. It's not gone yet. The guy's going to pick it up here in the next couple of days. He didn't have any way to get it home. He was by himself. So, as soon as he picks it up, I'm completely finished with it. But I do have the money. The deal is done. He's got the pink slip. I've signed it over to him. There's no turning back at this point. I also have found another motorcycle. I'm in my car right now. I'm driving over to take a look at it. Not letting much grass grow under my feet very quickly here. Found another bike that is in my price range. Hopefully, I'm gonna go take a look at it and see, ride it, and if it's everything it's supposed to be, I'm gonna take it home today. I'm looking for a bike that I can make some changes to here and there, you know. My bike is so stock that I don't really wanna do too much to it to change its originality for some reason. But this bike has had a little bit of work done to it here and there, and I want something that I can kind of, I don't want necessarily want to make a chopper out of it, but something that I can, you know, do my own little touches to. So we'll see. This bike's been worked on quite a bit, and it's really reasonable price. It's not a beauty contest winner, but I'm not going to tell you what it is. I don't want to spoil the surprise, so we'll just have to see. Okay, so I'm on my way over now. I'm gonna drive over, take a look, and if it's cool, I might film a little bit over there. If it's not cool, well, you'll find out. So, onward and upward, let's go. Okay, well, I didn't get the motorcycle in question that I was thinking about buying. It was another Softail. It was a Harley 2007. Softail standard, low mileage, and the guy wanted a really good price for it, and you know, it was something I could work with. I test drove it, and well, we got here and the battery was dead, and I test drove it, and I got about 200 feet down to main road, and it started spitting and sputtering and backfiring and popping, and it ran real crappy, and I pulled off on a side street and it caught itself again, started running good, and then I went around and it started spitting, sputtering and popping, and definitely has a problem, and I'm not feeling that. So the guy's gonna see if he can get it running. If he gets it running, I might give it another try. But at this point right now, I am short one motorcycle. No more Triumph, and which I'm okay, you know. A little brokenhearted, you know. I don't know how I'm gonna make it without having four motorcycles in my garage. But I guess I will. I'll figure it out. Well, I guess before we go, best thing to do is to go do a little memorial on the Triumph. And hope you guys enjoy it. And say goodbye to a compadre and watch it go away and allow somebody else to enjoy it. Yeah, let's look at it.
It ended up like this.
And there it is.
So it's a dusty mess.
Yeah, it is.
I regret that.
You have shamefully neglected this piece of machinery.
It's a beautiful motorcycle that I've invested good money in. Looking forward to its restoration and taking a ride on it.
Actually. There we go. There we go. Well, all right. Well, here it is. This is, I kind of bought this Triumph. I don't know why I do stuff like this. So it's some future episodes for the Blues Heart Biker, and we better get this thing loaded up and get it back home.
Yeah, thanks God. So get up and go, man.
is orange and white again. Let's go take a quick look through this one more time. And that's it. I think we're going to wrap things up now. Hey, I'd like it if you would pay special attention to that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that thumbs up and also that little bell. Now, this is what those things are going to do. Hit that thumbs up. That's going to let YouTube and it's going to let me know you like what I'm doing. That's a really cool thing. It makes me happy. Also, if you hit that little bell, now that little bell is going to let you know whenever I upload new content. Every Tuesday, every Saturday, right here on YouTube at 9 a.m. Pacific time. And when you hit that subscribe button, well, that subscribe button just fixes it so you can follow me. And we'll be friends for life then. So anyways, I hope you like what I'm doing. I hope you like this episode about the Triumph. Unfortunately, there probably won't be any more Triumph episodes unless I get to go visit it sometime, which Bob said I could ride it anytime I want. So with that being said, it's time to go. Thanks a lot for watching. I really do appreciate everybody. I really appreciate you guys tuning in and following me. Thanks a lot again. Be safe. Stay cool. Be nice to other people. Be nice all the time. If you do that, you can't miss. All right. Thanks a lot again for watching. I really appreciate it on the Blues Heart Biker channel.